Saying.
No way.
So we are disappointed with the Zakama committee, but we think, you know, the chairman of the board, either ignorance of men, naivety or failure of leadership, just decided to do the way we do. We just think it's sickening in my God that people who have no understanding of public policy and leadership or organization skills are going around. I heard somebody on the so-called CRC saying that, you know, because we use the word descendant, you know, there are two types of relationship you can have in history, I taught us, either by blood or by marriage. And the next one will be by friendship. And we are clear in the preamble. And they're talking about the issue of money. Look, Constitution can be amended anytime. And so all we can say is the Constitution that has been reviewed is not what we wrote. I spoke to the president, the president told me the one he submitted, not what that was reviewed. So we don't know where Mr. Zakama, maybe he was in one of his usual cocoon, and we don't know what happened. We're not responsible for failure, leadership, people weakness and failure. We're not responsible for that. All we can say is we did a job. The document will be published so that our brain people can see it and review it. People on our committee, even there are people on the committee who have asked me to work with me because they were on matters, Sano's Constitution Committee that failed. You know, there's a tendency in the Liberian community, if you're not part of it, make sure you destroy it. It's shameful, it's disappointing, and I think this is regrettable. But what we can do is to move forward. We did a constitution, we're waiting for the president to get over. We'll go to the Liberian Post, submit our constitution, and move forward. And we're not going to respond to some idiotic reaction of people who unfair to other people, publish the work of the review committee but did not publish our work, so the people don't know what they're talking about. So I just wanted to make sure make clear to the Liberian people that our work was done, well done, and we'll publish it so they can see. And the work that was done by that so-called Zakama committee have no bearing on our work because they review a different constitution from what we submitted. And that's all I can say, sir.